Hello. This is Dr. Rode from Mobilant. This video was created to supplement the content of electric bicycles and mobility textbooks. If you look at the F-controller, you will see low-level brake connectors and high-level brake connectors. The brake operates when the switch is connected according to the polarity. The low-level brake switch connector operates when connected to the negative polarity of the battery. The high-level switch operates when connected to the positive polarity of the battery. First, let's talk about the operating principle of the low-level brake, which is the most commonly used negative switching method. When the brake switch is connected and activated, the motor stops rotating. You can see that the rotating motor comes to a halt. Most controllers operate in this manner. In a more advanced form, the controller includes additional connectors for brake stoplights and dedicated outputs to turn the stoplight on and off. To use the brake, you would typically connect the brake light ground, GND, to the commonly used low-level white cable and connect the tail light to the headlight. The high-level connector is a method in which the motor's rotation stops when the positive electrode of the battery is connected. By connecting the rear light wiring as shown in the diagram, the motor can stop while allowing the use of the stoplight. This can be found mainly in motorbikes or electric scooters controllers. It operates when the high-level connector is connected to the positive electrode of the battery. There are two ways to connect the power source, using the ignition key or using controller power. This is a wiring diagram that can be used with a wireless ignition key. If you use the controller power, such as the monitor and ignition key, it is recommended to use a stoplight current of less than 1 amperes. This is because most circuits, including lights, are not designed to handle currents exceeding 2 amperes. It can cause the controller to turn off or malfunction. In our experiment with power usage exceeding 2 amperes, including lights, we observed that the dashboard flickered and dimmed. You can find electric bicycle master books at Amazon, whether it's bicycle maintenance, introduction to production, or professional and systematic learning of electric bicycles. You can easily learn it. Subscribing and clicking the like button greatly support the production of videos. Thank you for watching.